According to a new report, the National Democratic Party and Democratic donors are actually terrified to step into the Arizona Senate race for next year because they don't want to piss off independent former Democratic Senator Kirsten Sinema. New report from the Daily Beast says that Ruben Gallego, who is now the Democrat running for that Senate seat, is basically being forced to go it alone, being starved of resources by the National Democratic Party because they don't want to come out and openly support the Democrat, the guy running with their party, because they don't want to piss off Kirsten Sinema because she's still very influential in the Senate and we need that vote so desperately. And she may run as an independent next year. She may not run, but until then, obviously, we still need her vote because we have such a razor-thin margin in the Senate. So we're just going to handicap our own guy's campaign by not giving them the money they deserve, the support they deserve. We're not going to do any of that because, you know, Kirsten Sinema, we don't want to piss her off. Here's the way I see this. This is like a bad breakup, right? Where the woman, Kirsten Sinema, tells the dude, the DNC, we're done. It's over between us. I'm moving on. This relationship does not work. Which is exactly what Kirsten Sinema did when she rejected the Democratic Party and became an independent. She broke up with the Democratic Party. But the Democratic Party has a new partner out there in Arizona. That partner is Ruben Gallego. Ruben Gallego says, listen, I would take care of you. I actually like you, you know? I've had a crush on you. But the DNC says, nah, I don't know if I'm ready to move on because what if my ex comes back to me? I'm still in love with her. I don't want to piss her off by moving on, even though she's already moved on. She's got new friends. She's hanging out with a new crowd. She doesn't want you anymore, DNC. But you've got somebody that does. You've got somebody that needs you. And you've got somebody that you need. Ruben Gallego is the new person. It doesn't matter that Kirsten Sinema is still a crucial vote in the Senate. She screwed us over too many times in the Senate. To hell with her. Don't worry about pissing her off. Intentionally piss her off. Like, that's what you ought to do. Yeah, oh, maybe it's going to backfire a couple times. Maybe she'll not vote with us on things she was already not going to vote with us on. Oh, well, let her take that fall. Let her be the reason that people are denied good things in this country and then see how that plays out in the Arizona race where she gets squashed. I don't know. Maybe try something other than tucking your head down and saying, oh, I'm so scared, because that's all the damn Democratic Party knows how to do. Stand up for yourself for once. She's your ex. She's not coming back. It's time to move on. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.